When a man dies, his janaza is covered in 3 cloth. But when a woman dies, her janaza is covered in 5 cloth. And what was the moral of the story of that? It's like because Allah doesn't like even a dead woman's body where people can see her shape. And also, even if you're dead, Allah covers your head, the woman. And it was so beautifully written that you don't want your last day to be the first day of your hijab. And that is something that touched me so deep.